Now's my favorite genius.
Is this a secure line?
Is this a secure... Yes, what's with the...
Hey, hello to you too.
Listen, we've got a problem.
A DEA problem.
Okay, I'm listening.
It's my brother-in-law. He knows about the RV.
What RV?
Our RV? The one which contains a meth lab?
Which is covered with my fingerprints, ring a bell?
Okay, what exactly does knows about mean? Does he have it? Has he searched it?
No, he knows
it exists and he's trying to find it.
He has linked it to Jesse and it's only a matter of time before he tracks it down, so... So get rid of it! What are you doing sitting there talking to me for? Better yet...
Have Pinkman get rid of it, right? You don't go near it.
No, no.
Listen, my brother-in-law, he is surveilling Jesse's house, do you understand?
So he might have tapped the phones or bugged
his house.
Jesus, plan A then!
Go! Get to it before the feds do.
And do what? Exactly. I mean, what? The thing is the size of a it's RV size.
I mean, where do I go to make an RV disappear?
I'm not David Copperfield.
What do I look like?
The RV disposal people? Did you not plan for this contingency?
No.
Well, next time plan for it, would you?
Starship Enterprise had a self-destruct button, I'm just saying.
Okay, shut up.